Okay, guys, let me show you how to fry the whole fried fish. Let's start from heating the pan with a hot oil, and then we drip some flour in the fish, and then we will drop it slowly in our hot pan. There you go. Slowly, so you won't get burned. Okay, let's put one more. We'll cook it about 5 minutes on both sides. And now, I think fried fish. And try the frying pork chop. Yan na, malapit na maluto. About 7 minutes each.